King Z, y'all. So, how many of y'all have been to one of the gospel shows that we do? How many of y'all have been? Well, I'd like to apologize to those of you who haven't for what you're about to witness. This time, I did this in front of my mama in Oklahoma. I was ashamed, embarrassed, and I don't care what history books try to tell you, this is not a gospel song. No, come on. You know, him without sin is Jeff, him with sin's Ben. It says right there in Ephesians.
You only got 3 weeks left.
That's right. So, one of his final performances is the radio. This is your final performance. This weekend is the race. It's over after this.
Oh, retirement. Jeez.
Don't call me that. Don't get nervous.
I said jeez.
Right. Oh, okay. All right, jeez. All right, you ready to go? Act like a stripper.
All right, can I help it?
All right, but don't sing, just sin.
Okay.
Put your glasses on, guys. Put your glasses on.
Yeah, wait. I think I borrowed Diogo's glasses for this.
This is going to be the coolest gospel show song you've ever seen. I'm so sorry. I didn't want to do this, they made me do it. All right, let's do it, guys. Come on.
Yeah, I wanna know how to do it. Yeah, I feel it. And then I'm looking at all these women. And I don't know what was happening over here. I just saw a security guard thing. Vince, was she shaking that bouquet? There we go, woman.
He tased himself.
All right, let's get back to some real music.